very difficult for you to come up with a product that has never been come up. Because everything you think about has been thought about. So you really have to be extremely different to be able to come up with it. But the interesting thing is that that product that you see, you could make a slight change in it. Or use it of that product and you make a whole lot of difference in the life of you. So many people have been making so many things, not because they are original, but because they have been able to think about the need or the product, because they've been able to add something very small on that product. So we are not going to discover electricity. It was discovered. We must free our imagination. We must think about all possibilities. Why do you do the same thing you did every day?
Because we're not standard people. We don't do things the same way. Try to find something new.
Failing does not mean it's wrong. There's a saying that failure is an experience you get. We want ideas that will help us discover new ideas. We want people to improve the lives of people by getting new products, new services.
So just remember, that phone you hold in your hands has lots of things on it. It has all the solutions and all the challenges. Use that phone, you will see a lot of difference in your life.